In Oklahoma City, three girls survived a terrifying elevator accident. The girls wandered into the elevator shaft through an open door Tuesday, but the door locked and the car started moving down on top of them. And then they called 911.
Oh my God!
Hello?
We're trapped under an elevator at Carson SAS High School.
All right, listen to this. The girls then tried to hold the elevator up with their feet, only inches from being crushed, but 12-year-old Savannah Gable's shoe got wedged under the elevator, and it finally stopped.
My foot was kind of squished like this.
I guess it was a good thing that it was, because Savannah's foot was injured, but it could have been a lot worse. All three were safely rescued.